Thanks for waiting, Mega Man.
Whoa, check this out. It looks like there's a ruin here, too.
It certainly does. Let's go in. It looks like no one's explored these ruins yet.
In that case, I bet here's where we'll find a high-grade refractor for the flutter. I'll get right on it.
Please be careful.
Did you hear that?
I heard.
He said high-grade refractor. Miss Tron will be so happy.
That's right. Maybe she'll even give us a reward.
Maybe she'll give us an extra big plate of curry rice for dinner.
Whoa, I wonder if I can even eat that much.
If you don't finish yours, can I have the rest?
No way.
I was just kidding.
Let's report back to Miss Tron.
Okay.
We're gonna get some curry rice.
A refractor.
Really? Can we use it for the flutter?
Yep. Even holding it, I can feel it's got a lot of energy. You won't need to worry about fuel for a while.
Good work, Mega Man.
Good work.
Huh?
Ah, the refractor's gone!
We'll be taking this.
You again.
Looks like things are back to normal, with the victorious Bond family laughing in triumph while we relieve sniveling twerps like you of their treasure. That's us!
Teasel, it doesn't sound like he's sniveling at all. You're not even laughing that hard. It's actually kind of quiet.
Wait, what? Really?
necessary factor. If you want to get it back, have fun trying to stop us.
Come on, you guys.
Mega Man!
Rule, what are you doing here?
I thought I heard some kind of argument, so I got worried and followed you into the ruins. What's going on here?
Those guys showed up and took our refractor.
Mega Man, who are you talking about?
No! They ran off! Sorry, Rule. It was the bonds. Followed me here and they took the refractor.
What? Those pirates again? All they ever do is give us trouble.
I'll go after them and get it back.